matrimony of Scott, Anthony and Hearn, and Taryn, Katrina Hill.
I, Scott, Anthony and Hearn.
To be my wedding wife.
To be my wedding wife.
I, Taryn, Katrina, Hearn. Take you, Scott, Anthony and Hearn. To be my wedded husband.
Love is sweet, trusting and mutual sharing that deepens and grows in giving and caring. Love is a secret to have and to hold, the most beautiful story that's ever told.
I give you this ring. As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
I promise to love you.
Care for you and respect you.
As long as we both shall live. And as if you'd like to make your promise. I give you this ring. As a sign of our marriage and a symbol of our love. I promise to love you, care for you and respect you, as long as we both shall live. You've made a solemn and binding contract with each other in the presence of your witnesses here assembled. You're now lawfully husband and wife.
Congratulations and every best wish to the bride and groom.
Did you hear Christmas in Coventry?
Yeah, in Oxford.
And Oxford?
Oh,
nice.
We're into the his hands.
Congratulations, Scott.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Hearn.
Hi, how you doing?
Good. Any advice for Scott for a successful marriage?
Yes, follow his father.
Family style.
I've been a man, married man now for 40 years.
Yeah. I'll give you these. Which one are you going to get anything else off? Cheers!
Congratulations, Scott and Taryn.
Karen. Glad to see you. Have a lovely day and probably see you in about another year. But it's been brilliant. Take care.
And wishing you lots of love and happiness.
Yeah.
And you have that book.
Yes, met Paul. Hiya, how are you doing?
Good.
One, two, three.
Again.
Right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies. If the two of you would like to come now, I'm going to go and look at the room and the cake before everyone sits down.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, friends of ours got married.